Yeah, buddy. Yeah, goodness. Old Lunt and Larry here, yeah, with his buddy. He back there somewhere. I don't know. We had a walking park. I don't know if you can see that. Says welcome. So we got the lights on and stuff now. Park's all decorated for Christmas. Calling this my Christmas lunch. You ain't lying. Yeah, okay, here we got these little things all over the place. See, that's a little library. The book library's free. You can come up here. We got them all over the county. You can come up here and get books. Whatnot and such and all. And all they ask you to do is either bring it back or swap it with another book. That's all you got to do. It's a neat little thing. Kind of reminds me of the old bookmobiles. Y'all remember the bookmobile? Some of y'all too young to know about bookmobiles. Some of y'all do. He's real talkative today. Say, hey, bud. Yeah, he's talking all over the place today. We know we had bookmobiles. And the little country schools like I went to, they didn't have libraries. So what they did was, they'd come on, let's go over here. Come on. They'd bring the books in a truck, covered truck, around the little schools, and we could go check them out and keep them for a couple of weeks, and they'd come back and we'd give them back to them. Get some more books. It was a rolling library. Hang on, let's let these people pass here. Good morning. How y'all doing? Doing good. Kind of brisk day, isn't it? That's nice. If you look around here, I says, I don't know if you can see it. You see that? Where's it at? There it is. It's a little awning thing. It says Merry Christmas. Anyway. That's sort of what these little old book swaps are kind of like. You can come down here. And, like I say, they're all over the county, and you can swap them. Swap books, bring books. It's free. We love it. I like free. Isn't that? He's just talking. It'd be a lot prettier out here at night, but I can't get him at night and bring him out, so we have to do a daytime lunch. You can still see the decorations, but you can't tell the lights are even on, even though they are. This is down in a little hamlet called Orchard Knob. Y'all been down here with us before. But you wasn't at the walking park. That was down at the nature trail down by the cows and the pigs and such and all. Y'all heard them moving. Yeah, you heard them move, I know. Today I got my old corn cob going. Yeah, ain't that like an old car? You know what I'm smoking? No, it ain't haunted bookshop. Yeah. It's what me and old Doc Hatfield like. Carter Hall. Doc, for you out there, we like this stuff, don't we? Yeah, buddy. But if you look right over there, you can still see that pasture? That's the upper end of it, where we see the cows and such and all. Yeah, goodness. He ain't start talking since we got out of the car. He's a happy dog. Yeah, goodness. Over here, we got a big old... Now you can't see it, I don't know. I don't think you can. Big old nativity scene. That's what Christmas is all about. about no Santa Claus and such as that. About Jesus. And him coming to earth. And dying for our sins. And that we might live with him in heaven. That's what it's about. The reason for the season. Those of you that don't believe, you don't know what you're missing out. You'll find out one day, though. I'm afraid, yeah, goodness. Yeah, goodness, you're going to find out one of these days. Every knee shall bow and every tongue confess. Yeah, there's some Christmas trees. Let's walk over here. We're lit up. I don't know if you can see them, but we'll get over here and see if we can. The sun might be. Might be on us. Pretty much. There it is. Yeah, buddy. One of them old wire things. Has a dove. Dove piece. Well. Over here, we got some candy canes. Which I like candy canes. Reminds me when my daddy was a little boy. His Christmas. No, we talking back in the 20s. The 20s. So he was born 1911. Yeah, let's see. Can you see the candy cane right there? Yeah, come back on over here, bud. He getting ahead of me. Back when he was coming up, his Christmas was getting apples and oranges, fruits, nuts, stuff like that. And he loved them little old candied orange slices. And it's kind of come a tradition for me. I try to get them every Christmas. You know, kind of like a jelly bean type thing, but butter. Our orange slices, if you don't know what they are, go look them up. It's old-fashioned candy. We get the chocolate drops. And that was his Christmas. That's what he liked. And every Christmas when I was coming along, we had nuts and apples and oranges sitting on the coffee table. And we had a couple of little old candy dishes of the orange slices and the chocolate drops. There's some good stuff too. Kids these days don't like them kind of candy. It's like all that weird stuff, I guess. Weird to me anyway. They'd think that was weird too though, so what can I say? Yeah. Oh, my fire went out on my. There it go. No. Lost my smoke. Gotta hate when you lose your smoke. Ain't that right, buddy, huh? Gotta hate it. Alright. Well, as I usually say about this time, I ain't gonna keep you. Y'all get tired of me rambling on, I'm sure. Yeah, here's a nice little old. That's a windmill.
We are wool.
We are wool. That's a windmill made up of candy cane right there. See it?
We are wool.
Yeah, goodness.
We are wool.
Christmas is always one of my favorite times of year.
We are
wool. Me and my daughter, before she died, we used to come out here to the same park, take us a walk at night. It's pretty out here at nighttime. I sure miss it. I do. Thank Lord I got a good son. Bunch of grandkids. Yeah, goodness. Ain't nothing like grandkids. You got grandkids, it means you lived a long time. Yeah, buddy. Thank the Lord I lived this day. I didn't never think I'd ever make it this far. You know what I mean? But listen, we back where we started at the beginning of the track. I just want to wish all of you a Merry Christmas, me and my buddy. Tell them Merry Christmas, buddy.
We are one.
There you go. We are one. Merry Christmas to y'all. May the good Lord bless.
We
and I love you. I'll see you next time. Bye.